Hi everyone, this is another video about my slow but full of fun process of sewing 12 Christmas decorations with Bucilla felt applique kit dedicated to 12 days of Christmas song. In this video I will show you some moments from sewing ornament number 7, 7 swans or swimming, and number 5, 5 golden rings. Ornaments number 1, 2, 3, 4 and 6 I've already finished and I will attach a picture. I'm eager to do these two pieces and to start doing most interesting part and figurines of course. I really hope to be able to finish all 12 decorations until Christmas. This swan is very similar to the geese which I made last month. And first I attached and embroidered beak to the head, then I embroidered and applique front of the body and also front of the water. After that I stitched them together and I repeated the same thing with the back part. On the next step I stitched together front and back, and I stuffed it. And the most complicated thing here was how to put filling into the thin neck of the swan. Sewing of these ornaments is my favorite activity when I watch a movie or TV series or some sport. I enjoy watching figure skating competitions. And now, when figure skating season is open, is started, I love to combine watching figure skating and sewing. When I finished stuffing and sewing body, I did wing next, and wing consists of 5 parts, and also they are decorated with sequins and with embroidery. Most important part here was to cut them very carefully and to get rid of black lines. I think that getting rid of black lines is always a task for me, whether in coloring books or in sewing these Christmas decorations, and it's really fun.
Thank you.
Usually, I always follow Busilla instructions and don't do any changes. But for this one, I changed two things. First, I added a backside for all of the leaves because I didn't want the backside of my embroidery to be visible. I think that in this way my ornament looks more neat. And the second thing, I didn't want to hang number 7 on the golden cording on the bottom part of the swan. I decided to attach number 7 to the water. This swan is one of the easiest ornaments in the whole set. I like the color of the blue felt for the water and of the blue sequins. I think the tournament looks bright and very festive. Only thing which I didn't enjoy it very much is that I had to sew so many repeated leaves similar to one another. And now let's go to the ornament number 5, which is 5 golden rings. They are attached to the breast. And also on the dress, again, we have a lot of leaves. Again, most boring part here was stitching embroidery of all the leaves. Then I attached them on the front of the dress. It's really very easy because in Busilla sets, we already have places which are designed for attaching things together. So you just have to look at this picture and look at the tutorial and to do just like Busilla indicated. Also, front of the dress is decorated with embroidery and red sequins like some kind of berries. But the most difficult part of this ornament was sewing 5 golden rings, because each ring consists of 2 parts. They are relatively small, and Busilla also suggested to stuff those rings. But I don't know how it's possible, because they are quite small, so I decided that I just sew front part and back part together, and I just put a little bit of stuffing into the gemstone of the ring. Rings are embroidered with golden thread and also decorated with golden sequins. All ornaments are relatively big, so they won't go to my Christmas tree, and I think that I will decorate a wall with all the set, with the whole set. I think that now, when I've finished 7 ornaments already, I will make a short break. Maybe I will switch to cross-stitching. I have plans for creating a couple of nutcrackers and a couple of Santa Christmas decorations, and then I will return to this set. I am quite happy that I started my Christmas preparations and creating these ornaments quite early in the year, and that I have a lot of time to finish everything in time for Christmas. I would like to know whether you also already started your Christmas preparations and whether you like to create handmade Christmas ornaments. Thank you for watching, and until the next videos, bye!